I'm out here fishing at Twin Lakes, got a couple bass, and got here, this is what they call a grass pike or grass pickerel. Okay, well I gotta get fishing. There it goes. Buck's in a honey hole right now. Catching bass. This is Twin Lakes, Ohio. West Twin Lake.
Let's see if he gets it this time. It's all,
oh, he got it. There it is. I got him a little bit. There's Twin Lake.
I've been lost now, days uncounted, and it's months since
3 feet under the ice, so actually not even 3 feet. The ice is a foot thick, so I'm fishing 2 feet below the ice. I catch a nice fat perch. Maybe try fishing shallow.
If you return me to my
got it.
Home port,
oh, nice. Look at that one, that's a nice one. How many pounds do you think, like 8, 6?
Probably around 8.
Okay, that's a nice one. That's the war face of an angler.
Don't fall in, Chris!
Oh yeah. 27. Good one. Go ahead.
There's another one.
Ah. Oh shit.
I can feel the hand.
Got him. Boom! Yeah! Boom! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Look at the side of that nice pike. It's about 28.
Heaven help me. Take this stranger from my boat. I'm your captain. I'm your captain.
Oh, shit. Look at that one. That's a good one.
Listen to me and return me.
It is official, ladies and gentlemen. Mark is not my friend. I'm not going fishing with him again.
I'm your captain. Yeah. I'm your captain.
And Mark has a good pike on. Ooh.
I'm your captain. Yeah.
Another good one by Mark.
Come off easy now.
Oh, look at that pike. Is that a monster or what?
I'm getting closer.
Yeah.
What do you think, 30 inches?
Yeah, exactly, I'd have to say.
I'm getting closer to my
home.
Yeah, it's got a pike on there. Oh, that's a nice little one. At least we know they're up here now. In the Mets.
Knock your head. Oh, jeez.
It's a skipper, dude.
That's a good one.
Yep. That's a big Hess catfish, dude.
It looks like a blue, doesn't it?
Yeah! Whoa!
There's a big one.
Oh, yeah!
There's Vinny. Heck yeah. Pike fishing at its finest. Right there it is! Oh, he got it! He got him! Now it's Brandon's turn to get his chomp on.
This is the third pike in about 10 casts. This one's going about 30 inches maybe.
There we go, another chomp.
Chomp!
Chomp! Some ice cream.
Oh.
Catfish flavored ice cream, my favorite.
Good.
Big good, man. Oh, it's a nice one, dude. Let me get a picture of that. There's the video.
That's a muskie for you. That's a muskie for you, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Thank you, Rosie, for the net job. Chomp cam.
Ooh-wee. Look at that. Look at those teeth, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, no.
Creek to the Tuscarawas. Let's go, Vinny. Let's see if we can get something.
Go fishing for crappie at Wyoga Lake and catch a baby pike. Clarida, get the net, Clarida.
Nice carp. He's going, he's getting ready to go.
A river muskie. Hey, this one's for you, River Monster Mike. It's a tribute to you. Mother Hubbard. One more look.
Yeah. Look at that walleye, dude. Look at that walleye. That's a nice one.
Don't drop them in.
Got a good one on.
We'll see you later.
You don't care. That's his dinner.
Oh, there's another one.
Woohoo! Good, D2, good.
It stripped the gears out of my pole. Dude, he's just nailing them today on that white jig. That's a nicer one.
Chomp, chomp.
That's the biggest one I've seen so far this year, Carl.
That's an awesome, dude. I'm ready. I can go home now.
Look at him. Wow.
Awesome.
Let's see the war face. Ready to go.
Marky Mark got a largemouth. We're out here at the lake.
Some nice white bass in here and perch. A couple sheephead. Mark with another rainbow trout. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Northern pike on my boat. This is Mark here. There we go.
Got off.
We're just on our way up. That's a big one.
Yeah,
we're on our way upstream and Mike's got this. Look at that nice bass, dude. That's a nice smallmouth. That's a nice one. That's probably 3 pounds.
Oh, there's a nice pike from the river. That's probably 30 some inches.
See what we got here. Oh, it's giving them a nice bite. Oh, that's a decent one. Don't net them. Look at the chomp cam there. Nice steelhead.
Oh, and Vinny's here. You gotta get Vinny. What's up, Vinny? There's Vinny from other fishing videos. He came over to get himself some
a trout fillet. Mark filleting today's catch.
Rosie's got some action going. He's got one.
Up here first. Here first.
I'm gonna quote our friend Brandon Crusan, and I'm gonna say I'm gonna go fishing. I gotta get back to fishing.
Here go Mark, finally getting his for today. Look at him, Mark.
Finally,
got his for the day. You gotta be quick too, brother.
nicely head in the Rocky River.
There, Adam's got the first fish of the day. Nice one, that's a good one. Come on, buddy. Big shiner. Rob's got a steelhead on, he got it hooked it with the trout worm. Wow. You got a good one, dude. Oh, shit. Oh,